Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another TFT video. In this one, we're once again blessed with an exciting time. All right, I'm taking a hedge fund, dude. All right, pick it up. Honestly, you know what? Sell stuff, sell. We have 31 gold here. You know what? I'm just going to go with this. And then we're probably going to be doing a little bit more selling. Now, this is a Lux. I kind of want this Lux. But at the same time, I also like my 30 gold. I want to be a super goblin in this one, so I'm just going to be selling the fudge out of my stuff. Unless I somehow win this round, which probably is not going to happen. Nah. He's got an Adi 2. Adi 2 is like, dude, that's like a 4 cost. Yeah, we're going to be taking an L. There we go, an L. Honestly, really good. Decent round. Minimized it very well. Beautiful. All right, phenomenal beginning to a phenomenal game, of course. What do we do next, fellas? What do we do next? If you know what I'm about to do, you're a Giga Chad. You're a Giga Chad and I love you. All right, what am I gonna do, boys? Oh, there we go. That's gonna be the first of many sales that we're gonna make. Honestly, I wanna make this a little bit more pretty. I'm probably just gonna sell this as well. Do I need it? It's not exalted. What is exalted? Lugs, Garen, Ophelios. I mean, I can hold on to him for now. Nah, I want to make this beautiful. It's not like it's gonna kill anything, so just sell it. Okay, that's really good. Getting a level 3 opponent is ideal. All right, so what is the strategy here, fellas? Well, it's very simple. We don't play anything, we sell everything we get, and we try to get 100 gold as quickly as we possibly can. And once we have 100 gold, we're gonna level, and then we're gonna level a little bit more. And once we're level 10, well, then we make history. Or we've already made history in these past couple of days. It's good. It's very epic. Dude, if I could get one sentence out of myself, that would be incredible. It is currently 5 a.m. this time. Stretching my sleeping schedule like a... Damn, I don't want to make... Nah, I'm not going to say anymore here. That would have been... not going to do it. I just focus on the game. That is a Garen. That's probably something that I should take. Alright, let's have a lone Garen. Let him get the job done. Ooh, build a bud, fella. Alright, yeah, I'm not killing anything here. I just want to get my exalted. Now, I'm not going to be getting 5 exalted anytime soon. A little bit unfortunate, but it is what it is. I'm just going to be happy with what I got going on for myself. So we're going to be 60 something gold here. Can I somehow make 70? Alright, let me see. So I'm making 10, 12... Nah, okay. Wait, no, maybe I can. Wait, no, basic math. No, I'm gonna be one. Wait, what if I sell the Garen? That's 5 gold. Oh, that's good. Okay, never mind, boys. We can make 70. Okay. Things are coming together. This is beginning to look very much like an insane game. So I'm gonna sell everything again. I should be able to make 70 gold here, and then I'm gonna be 80. I can easily make 100 gold by the end of stage 2. Okay, that's the plan. I actually haven't gotten 100 on stage 2 for a long time. It's usually like around 80, but this time it's a different time. All right, 65. Wait. Oh. Well, I mean, at least 69 looks good. Oh, that was, wait. Oh, damn, I forgot I failed math. Oh, that's not good. I did actually fail math. I'm not a very math man. I'm not a math man. That's okay, though, that's okay. I should be playing a couple. I'm just gonna, dude, I should have sold it for 69. It would look so pretty. All right, who's next? Level 4 fella. Ooh, another hatch found, enjoyer. Okay. All right. I'm excited. Let's see who makes a better hatch found composition. Now, he has at least 50 gold. Now, I don't think he's got a lot more than 50 gold, judging by his little team. But hey, that's fine. All right. So I should make it to what? 80 here, right? A little over 80. Yes. Should be 81, right? Or 82. No, this gives me... I mean, the new Lostrix is... I mean, it's confusing, boys. The game is confusing. Please. Azir moves... I was having such a good time. And Mr. Riot Man just had to ruin it. Okay. Well, we're gonna still attempt to have a good time here. Okay, we have 80 gold. That's what matters. And then I can make... Alright, we're gonna have about 100 after the first little... Yeah, it's gonna be okay. 80 HP. Honestly, not doing as bad as I thought we would. I'm not gonna buy anything here, of course. 80 gold is really nice. And then I get another loss streak. Okay, I'm gonna make... I think I get 16 gold next round, right? Honestly, I should stop saying how much gold I'm gonna get because I'm always off and then I look like a complete dumbass. But maybe I am a complete dumbass. So that kind of checks out. All right, level 5 dude with a Shan 2 and a lot of goodies. All right, I'm just gonna have to accept a 5 unit loss. A little bit of a pounding at the end of stage 2. But hey, I'm feeling as confident as I could be. This game is going to be nothing but insanity, as long as we can get our augments in a reasonable time frame. Dude, I hate this so much. 3 speedable augment. Boys, is there... If you're like this, if there is a single person watching this video right now that likes this type of shit, just let me know. Just say, I like that. I'm genuinely curious if there is a single person watching these videos that is like, yeah, I like that. That is hella cool. Also, am I losing this? I kind of don't want to lose this. All right, so we are at about 80. Yeah, it's whatever, dude. It's fine. I'm going to make... Okay, I'm going to be about 100 after this. Or I'm going to be 100 after this, especially if I get a little bit of gold. But hey, that's fine. It doesn't count as 100 gold on stage 2, but that's fine as well. Okay, pick it up. Where's the money? Okay. I don't lose this, do I? I mean, I can do this. Okay, I still shouldn't lose. Please. Nah, we good. Selling this does nothing, right? Alright, well, I mean, does something now. So I can sell this, never gonna need it. Am I gonna need this? Unlikely. Let me sell it. There we go. 100 gold has been obtained. Now we can actually play the game. Of course, there's not gonna be a single augment stage 3. That's dude. I don't get it. I hate you. I hate it. This is yucky. I want to play this, but at the same time, quite expensive. What I do, dude? I don't want to do anything. All right, this is my comp. I have a Caitlyn. I have a Loon. I want to keep losing, right? In case you're wondering, that's the strategy here. I don't want to immediately win. Although the man that I'm up against does seem to be quite a weak fella himself, but not as weak as me. I don't want to... I mean, okay, you know what? I'll take another one. 3 unit loss is actually quite an acceptable thing to... Yeah, that's fine. I like it. Now let's see. Am I ever... Dude, I don't want this. I mean, is he exalted? No, Auron is exalted. I could take him and pop a Blotterster, but... Okay, nice. That's good, though. Okay, let's try to figure this out. Let's actually play the game. So I can do this, I can do that. I can play maybe this man. Okay, I can level. Let's make sure to do that. I can play this guy. We have a little bit of backline damage now. And I'm just missing a Lux. Okay, Lux works out with a lot of stuff that I got going on. How much do I need this? I don't think I need this at all. I'm just gonna sell it and pop an item on this dude. Alright, getting slightly better. Again, I still don't mind losing, but I do mind getting completely wrecked. So let's minimize this. Nice, beautiful. Maybe we can kill a little bit more here. Maybe 2 more, come on. Nice, another one down. Flawless, and then we take... Wait, come on, kill this, I'm happy. 1 more. Oh, nice. All right, a 2 unit loss is really good here. Wait, maybe a little bit more? No. Okay, still fine. 58 HP. Now, again, it is very annoying that we haven't gotten our second augment. The thing I hate the most about this is literally 9 out of 10 times that I get either... I mean, look, I'll be honest. If I get the Lilia augment, I immediately leave, right? If I get this at the beginning of the game, I'm gone. I'm not... I don't care. But when I get Azir, usually the last 2 augments, I always get them stage 5. 9 out of 10 times. Hopefully that's not going to be the case this time, but I wouldn't be. I wouldn't be surprised. Also, at this point, am I doing anything else? I mean, that's another Kane ready to be played. Okay, that's another dude that's gonna destroy me. That's okay. As long as I can kill a little bit. I am dropping a little low, so I will have to eventually make something out of this. Okay. Okay, honestly, not as bad. Can I kill this? Maybe lucky? Come on. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Ooh, it's gonna be close. I think I got it, though. Oh, nice. Right, we're really, we're doing good with these two unit losses. I like it a lot. Let's level. And let's take... Let's get an Auron, please. Auron? 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 No Auron. Hmm. Okay, that's tough. What'd I take, then? I can go Nautilus. I can go the other dude. I can maybe get some Story Weaver action going on. I'm a little... damn it. I should have taken that Rivendell when I had the chance. I don't know if I actually want to play this, but the item is good, right? I get a Gauntlet. Now, of course, I'm gonna itemize for late game, meaning Azir slash Hui, stuff like that, and already got a Sojin. It's gonna suck popping a Gauntlet on this Ophelios, but it is what it is. I take that, and I can level again. None of these are... I don't think any of these are good. I'm just gonna play this guy, and now we... Again, this is gonna suck, but I'm doing it. I need to get a better unit. A better item holder. Do I even need Exalted? I like it. Maybe get another Ophelios and then get a Lux. I need a Lux and then I need to get these items on a Lux. Also, for now, let's do something like this. And then I can play this on either a Set or an Udyr in the late game. Alright, what is this guy doing? So he's level 6. He's got a Hatch Found. I wouldn't be surprised if this guy knows exactly what he's doing. Hopefully not. He doesn't seem to be rolling for unnecessary units, but at the same time, I don't really understand why he's holding all of this stuff that he's holding. Okay, how are we doing here? Damn, everything's so low, but it's not dying. Okay, one thing died. Please kill Diana. Nice. Can I kill this as well? One more. Oh, it just healed. Okay, 42 HP. It's actually beginning to look a little frightening. Nautilus grants you gold on enemy kills or ally deaths. Last 3 rounds. Oh, that's big. Okay, that's actually nice. So we play this over who? Over you, maybe? And then I can maybe take another one of those. I need to get rid of this stuff. Yeah, that's really not it. I'm selling a Shen. I got my Exalted now, which is insane. Let's level a little bit. I just need to get something good that deals damage. Wait, I can play this. Okay, yeah, that's better. And then I can do something like that. Even getting items on a Kindred would already be really good. But I can't sell that because he's Exalted. I just need to get another Ophelios. Maybe I should have popped items on a Caitlyn. That is actually something that I definitely should have done. Okay, let's see. Again, this guy does have a Malphite 3, but it's completely unitemized. So we might have a chance. I hope. At this point, I would prefer to... Like, this loss... I can kind of make an argument about losing this one. Because, you know, we're going to get more gold out of wolves. Okay, we're not going to be losing. I kind of hate the fact that I took this. I should have been... Dude, why did I take gold on ally deaths? I should have been confident. There we go. That's a lesson for life, boys and girls. If you're not going to be confident, you're going to get punished. That's just, you know, it is what it is. Okay, this is much better. I can do this, I can do that. I did lose an Ophelios just now. And by that, I lost Faded, but I'm just going to have to live with it for now. Maybe I can get it back. What about this? Can I somehow... Maybe I should have played Lilia. Lilia over Lux. Lilia actually does an insane amount of damage. Then why did I immediately... Dude, focus up. I know it's 5 a.m., but I'm feeling energized. I'm not tired yet. I gotta play better. Okay, take that. That's a Riven. Wait, maybe I at least play this somehow. I should be able to level here. I'm gonna level. Level, play a Riven. I can take AP. Do this, do that. Like this. That's this, dude. I want this so bad. I need to play this. But losing Exalted sucks. Okay, hold on. Sell that, sell that, sell this. Sell that, sell that. Also, this is useless. I'm just gonna pop this on this guy, this on this guy. I guess I just got a level for this. This gives me so much. I wish I wasn't dumb and immediately slammed my items on this. If I could somehow get my items on a Sindre, we would actually be kind of golden right now. Alright, one gold as a compensation. Yeah, I should have definitely been confident. You know what? Again, it's a lesson that we all need to learn. Or maybe not all of us, but... I certainly can benefit out of it. There we go. Just gotta be a little bit more confident. Sell this, and now we're gonna level a little bit. Okay, there we go. One augment is gonna be obtained at the end of stage 4, and then the other one stage 5. Usual stuff. That's why I dislike it. Again, if you do like that type of thing, let me know. I really am curious. No hate towards you, really. No hate, but I genuinely feel like there is about 2 people that are complete masochists that enjoy this in the whole of TFT. The fact that this is so common, why would they even add this? It just makes no sense to me. All right, enough of that though. Let's see who's next. Level 8. Ooh, that could be bad. Level 8, 0 gold. What does he have? Oh, he doesn't have anything. Oh, maybe it's not going to be that bad. Let's find out. Again, winning at this point is definitely something we want. Okay, nice, nice, nice. I mean, I would still be down if he killed something. Oh, there we go. He killed something. I get 1 gold for it. Damn, it's... Dude, it still pains me. It pains me. The amount of money that I'm losing. All right, it's... Dude. Learn to live with it. Learn to live with it. Sometimes you just gotta swallow your mistakes. Okay, moving on. Right, we have an Ash guy. We have Syndra 2, 6 faded. Itemizing even worse than me somehow. Okay. Do a little bit of leveling. I can go level 9 comfortably next round. 42 HP. All right, please dodge this, dude. Please. I don't want to go against that man. That man beats me. Am I against him? I'm not. Who am I up against? Okay, that looks a little better, but still frightening. Let's see how we do. He's got an Elune. That usually is not a... That usually is painful. He's also got an infinitely scaling item on her. Again, usually painful. Now, I don't know how this Caitlyn 2 didn't immediately one-tap my Kayle, but I'll take it. Ooh, I may be losing. Oh, wow. I got destroyed. 30 HP. All right, things are getting a little problematic. Also, I didn't get any gold. Maybe I shouldn't be dead. Wait, is it gone? Oh, maybe it's done. Oh. Sad. Okay, which one? Dude, I mean, sad is good. Sad is real good. I'm gonna take sad. And then I can pop... I'm just gonna go for a healing item here. I need to get this item off of... I feel like the problem is I've played so much Pangu's party that I got a little spoiled with the infinite remover. But it's okay. 30 HP is not good, though. I can go level 10 after Raptors. So if I can just somehow minimize these next 2 rounds, I'll be fine. I'm gonna play Syndra and then I'm gonna replace Kindred with this. Let's do that. All right, so level. Play a Syndra. Play this guy. Actually, wait. Now I'm gonna do that. I know it's a little dumb, but I do feel like it's a correct choice. I can do something like this. Should I even bother with Exalted anymore? Because I can just get... Honestly, you know what? I'm gonna try to play this smart and I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do that. And then I'm also gonna do this. No. Okay. I got it back in time. And then I'm doing this. Okay, like that. And now at least I know I'm losing the damage bonus from Exalted. But I actually have a unit that deals damage, right? I have a Syndra now. I just need to win this next 2 rounds. That's it. Also, this thing is not going to be necessary. I could take this Lee Sin. That is usually a thing that I like to play in the late game. But since I'm not really leaning into an Irelia build, I'm just not going to do that. Okay, there we go. A much needed W. I still am planning on just sending it to 10 after Raptors. Oh, I'm taking that. Oh, never mind. I'm taking this. Oh my god. Just so much instant value. I gotta take it. And I get another set. Really good, really good. I have 4 faded, or I have a lot of faded. I don't need that many faded. Which one do I say goodbye to? I mean, Wukong is nice, but is it that good? Should I even be saying goodbye to any faded right now? I'm gonna say goodbye to this dude. Get out. You can pop this on this guy, or I can pop this on this guy. I mean, oh, wait up. Okay, whatever. Maybe I play this. This is... Oh! Dummy dum dum. I'm a dummy dum dum. Alright, whatever. Level. Right, I did not play this one out well. I'm just gonna pray, literally, that I can maybe get a weak opponent here. Please, a weak opponent. Please, 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 please. Alright, I don't want to speak too soon, but this guy does look kind of weak. We might be okay. If I win this round, the game is in a good spot. Wait, I'm losing. Oh, dude, I'm hella losing. Oh. Okay, wait, am I losing? Wait, maybe still a chance. It's really close, but maybe. One more cast, please. Oh, okay, not even close. Yeah, that was not even concerning. Okay, we take that. Now we can play the game. Oh, dude, that was potentially very frightening. Let's do a little bit of leveling again, and then we... Oh, dude, I'm gonna have so much gold. Dude, why is everybody so low? People are dropping quickly in this one. It's stage 4. People are about... This dude... Oh, this dude needs to die. Damn, my dude contested everything. Oh, that's the other hash found guy. So he's doing what I'm doing. But, I mean, hopefully worse. I gotta get... Yeah, this dude, I need to get him out. I mean, I'm going level 10 here with a lot of gold. I'm just gonna send it down until I get my upgrades. Sell that, level twice. Just open this all up. Nice. Okay, let's see. I'm not really a big... I mean, I'm taking this. I'm gonna make a tank. Level, of course. And now let's send it a little bit. This is actually something that I want this time. That's really good as well. I'm only interested in the golden stuff. Alright, Irelia. Oh, she's actually exalted. Lovely. Now, I don't want to drop too low. This one I need to... Yeah, okay. We're just gonna make a lot of changes here. I'm doing this, I'm doing that. I'm still playing this for a moment. Alright, I'm gonna make a super tank. Who wants to be a super tank? I'm actually gonna make a super tank set. I don't know if that's good or not, but let's attempt it. Okay. Okay, we're actually getting our augment in a reasonable time frame this time. Could have been a lot worse. We need this guy to lose. That is really important. Okay, he's losing. I think he's getting wrecked by Lilia. He's getting wrecked by Lilia. Okay, so now I just need to go against him and just take him out of the game. Okay, nice. He's at 9 HP. One person surrendered. Yeah, this game is gonna end quite quickly. No idea why, but let's try to make the best out of it. Oh, would you look at what we got? That's nice. I could be against... Wait. Yeah, I could be against him. The thing is, if I lose to him, I'm actually in a horrible spot. So I need to make sure that I get some upgrades here. That's a decent upgrade. Okay. Am I ever just going for a Huey? You know what? Let's do it. Oh, wait, I can do that. Oh, nice. I need to get rid of this. Oh, I need to get rid of this. Yeah. Just go double this dude for a moment. Sell this. Okay, make 40 gold. I'm against him. Okay, this is probably the most important fight of the game. I need to win this. If I don't win this, the game is very much cooked. He is 12 HP, so I also need to win this quite convincingly. It's still stage 5. If this was stage 6, he would have been dead. GG, Muster Sunhide. Okay, so he definitely knows what he's doing. Let's see if it's actually GG. He might still be alive, although I am beginning to be a little... I think he's dead. He is dead. Alright, let's give him a GG. Yeah, this guy could have been... You played it, I mean, I think he couldn't make it to level 10. If he made it to level 10, things would have been real bad for us. Okay, now what do we take? These are all not great. Yeah, I'm not... I mean, that gives me nothing. I can take a little bit of attack speed. Maybe that's gonna be fun. Pop a Soraka in here, that's good. Soraka's actually really good. Alright, at this point, I'm gonna attempt to not do absolutely anything throughout this stage 5, and then just roll it down. This guy needs to... Okay, so this guy is just killing the lobby. This is the worst thing that can happen to... I mean, yeah. Let me see. How much damage is Huey doing? Should I put my items back on Azir? I mean, a lot of people are clumping up. I'm gonna give Huey a chance. Also, this. What do I do with this? Yvrelia already has a build-in. I mean, I might as well pop it on somebody. It sucks. I will clarify that it does suck, but better than nothing. And I'm not playing Lissandra, so I'm not getting another component or anything. Okay, so this guy's gone. Damn, dude, people are dropping. Okay, this guy should be winning this, right? That's just a try-hard Ashe. I gotta be cautious. He does win. I'm 30 HP, right? I'm not looking that great. Azir, alright, I'm down for an Azir. Although it is contested by this guy, but... do I beat him? I hope so. If Azir gets taken, I'm probably just gonna yoink the Annie. He does not get taken, I'll take Azir then, and then I'm popping this on Huey. How much damage did Huey do? Dude, I wanna be realistic here. I feel like I should stick with Azir. Should I? Should I though? Okay. Maybe not. That's Lissandra. Do I want that? I kinda don't want it. I should take it though. I should play it. I'm trying to play this well, but it's a little tough. Alright, my positioning is super random, but let's see. Alright, I do believe Huey is gonna do better against this man. My Wukong is gonna die, very exposed. But I should get a good ult. Doom, okay, decent ult. And now the next ult should be just GG's. I'm not hitting- okay, I am hitting the backline. Alright, I destroy him. Okay, I would appear to be quite dominant right now. I take out another guy, three people left alive, oh wow. The other dude also died. Damn, what is going on in this one? People are dropping like flies. I mean, is this gonna go on for two more rounds? I hope so. So I'm popping this out. I mean, yeah, I can delay one more, right? I can delay for one round if need be. Okay, I should stop being a bot and position correctly. I'm also gonna position these two a little differently. I gotta make sure that my Huey doesn't get popped by like a Caitlyn. Does anybody have a Caitlyn? I don't. Yeah, this guy is being a little funny. Okay, they're both against me. That is the worst possible thing that could have. Actually, it's fine. I take it back. It's okay. I'm not gonna go for an Irelia. We're just gonna try to get one if we can. 1 3-star 5 cost. Gotta be a little realistic. I mean, I'm gonna have about 100 gold to roll. I think. So they're both alive and they're gonna face each other off next round, and then I can throw one more round if I need it. If I need to. Take that, I'm not buying the other two. So we have a couple of those, we have a couple of these. Huey, wait, so is anything contested? Anything that I cannot go for? This guy has nothing. I don't know what this guy's playing, that's really bad. And this guy's playing... This guy's also really funny. He just combined a bunch of OP compositions and made this atrocity. You know what? That's okay. That's all good, dude. So they shouldn't both die. They were both against me, which means they should be against each other next round. Right? Am I correct? I think so. Okay, take it. It doesn't matter what I take. All right, let's roll it down. Send it. Set Azir. Wukong Yvrelia. Huey's okay. Yvrelia, I don't want that. Set Udyr. Mm-hmm. Okay, Lissandra, not today. This is good. This is really good. I should have taken that Huey, perhaps. Set, okay. Udyr, Lissandra, I'm not gonna go for Udyr, sell that, also not gonna go for, okay, set, yes, I'm missing one set, okay, that's a set, alright, set 3, right, that should be a guaranteed set 3, oh, wait, no, no, it's gone, I thought they were gonna be against each other, no, they're both gonna die, because the other boot, this guy is an absolute bot. We need this guy to win. I don't think he will, though. Please win, dude. Please win. Oh, wait. Wait, oh, wait. Never mind. Oh. Okay. Alright, I ain't gonna lie, I was a little concerned. But my concerns were for nothing, because we will take a dub here. Okay, let's try to maybe hit this as well. Wukong Kuei, I'm just gonna sell everything and just try to get this. Alright, sell that, come on. Come on, baby. Come on. That's not it, that's not it, that's not it. Okay, sell. Boom, boom. Okay, I'm not hitting any, right? I'm not missing stuff, I hope. Alright, dude, it's a set 3 star 1v9. Now, set 3 has been a reason for defeat a couple of times, or at least a set 3 star 1v9. I have lost twice with a set 3 star, but I think with this items, we're gonna be okay. There we go, he's gonna ult. Boom. I have no clue how this dude beat the other guy's bot. But I'll take it. I'll take it. There we go. A beautiful game. Damn, dude. I love hedge found so much. I really do. Every single time I get a hedge found, it's just such an enjoyable experience. Again, I am beyond excited to see what set 12 has to offer. I'm hoping for some good econ stuff. Ah, please. Please, econ, dude. It's so nice. All right, hopefully boys and girls enjoyed this one. Are you excited for set 12 as well? Let me know. But that's about it, dude. All right, GG's. Bye-bye.